The University of Hawaii Maui College campus will soon be the first UH campus to achieve net zero energy. It will also be among the first in the nation to generate 100% of its energy from on-site solar photovoltaic systems, coupled with battery storage, eliminating all fossil fuel use.
We're very excited about the opportunity, actually, for not only the cost savings that we're going to experience here at the college, but also the learning opportunity. And to me, that's the most important thing.
The project is part of a partnership with Johnson Controls and Pacific Current that will also virtually eliminate fossil fuel consumption at four community college campuses on Oʻahu. Through a combination of solar shade canopies, distributed energy storage, and energy efficiency measures, Leeward, Honolulu, Kapiʻolani, and Windward Community Colleges will reduce their use of fossil fuel by a range of 70 to 98%. This is the second phase of a multi-year energy efficiency and renewable energy project for the five community college campuses that moves UH closer to its ambitious net zero goal of producing as much renewable energy as it consumes across all 10 campuses by 2035. Phase 1 consisted of energy efficiency measures, such as LED lighting. Phase 2 includes upgrades and the installation of more on-site solar PV coupled with battery storage. UH students are applauding the advancements.
I think that it shows that we have initiative and drive and that we really care about what we're doing, and we're actually applying our knowledge to where we are.
Energy and infrastructure improvements at the five UH campuses involved in the project are scheduled to be completed by the second quarter of 2019.